on the machine, you can obviously use the paper saving method of turning the automatic printing off of the receipts. And it's really simple. So as default, the receipt printer is on. So if we just do a quick sale, obviously it automatically prints the receipt. If you want to turn off automatic printing, all you just need to do is press the receipt on off button over here. And now when you do your next sale, it won't print out automatically. If you do require that receipt, all you just need to do is once you've completed the transaction, is just press the reprint. And then it will print that last transaction off. You will see at the top, it does say reprint. I mean, technically this is the first print of it, but what it allows you to do is reprint as many times as you needed to. Not too many examples where you'd need to do that, but if you did need a second copy, you can just press the reprint there.